aliens in the vehicle! Ah! You will be dead!
Ow! Ow!
That alien's in the vehicle!
Freeze!
Whoa!
Get out!
We're freezing!
Are you kidding me?
You go! I got him, go!
B! Is B in there?
Okay, all right.
Get up!
This how you treat Autobots? We're on the same team.
Yeah, enjoy your next job at 7-Eleven, dickhead.
That's right.
Hey, ho.
How's your car now?
That's my car. Come here. Uh-huh. Come here.
Come on.
Sam.
What is your deal, huh? Like, I know your Black Ops stuff is important to you, and I'm not trying to diminish it or, you know, guilt trip you or anything. I just never see you anymore. You can't come to the garage and just hang out one night?
Sam, that makes me feel bad.
What? Yeah, well, I hope you feel bad. You should feel bad. Look at the jalopy I'm driving now. I feel bad every single day.
Yo, let's go, both of you. Lennox wants to see you.
What, we not good enough for you anymore?
I'm sorry, babe. They were very rude, all right? You're fixing my car. You don't think so? Raise your hand if you had a flying psycho ninja cop here trying to kill you today. Those are my brass knuckles. That's my anklet. Do I have to take that off too? And my toe rings?
All next officials clear the floor. We have 10 minutes until attempted contact.
We've taken possession of the 5 devices that were hidden in the ship of Sentinel Prime. They're some kind of prototype Autobot technology. They say Sentinel was the Einstein of his civilization, so we're gonna keep these locked up until we know what we're dealing with. Right now, no one gets access. No one.
This Wayne guy recognized me. He told me to warn you. He was talking about the dark side of the moon, and they killed him.
Wait a minute. You mentioned the moon?
Yeah, dark side of the moon.
But why would Decepticons want to kill humans? I thought their war was with the Autobots.
And that is when he made his first quick look science report. That's what we want. This is a chick. Okay, excuse me.
Who's compiled?
Colonel Lennox.
Director Meering. This is Sam Witwicky, a civilian.
I know his name, Colonel. I want to know who gave him clearance.
Who gave me clearance? How about Optimus Prime when he touched down in suburbia looking for my house?
This is the National Intelligence Director. In case you were...
Hi.
Disrespecting a federal officer. Maybe that'll get you somewhere. Who's she?
She's my girlfriend.
What is this, like a date?
She knows all about the Autobots, okay? She knows Bumblebee, and she comes from a military family. I can vouch for her.
Hey, I have an idea. How about we get back to the important topics, like the fact that I almost had my face cut off by a as a taxpayer, like to lodge a complaint, as a matter of fact.
Okay, listen. All right, one of the software engineers in Sam's office was murdered today. He was involved in NASA's lunar mapping probe.
Here's the thing, Colonel Lennox. We cannot entrust national security to teenagers unless I missed a policy paper. Are we doing that now? No. Good. I don't care who you are if you breathe a word of what you've seen here. You will do time for treason. Do you understand me?
I'll take my orders from the Autobots. I know them. I don't know you.
You will.
Sentinel Prime. These things run on energon and he's out of it. He's in a sort of a sleep mode.
Let us begin.
It's the great matrix of leadership. He holds the only thing in the universe that can repower a transformer spark.
This is incredible.
Sentinel Prime, we bid you return.
Hold your fire!
Sentinel! It is I, Optimus Prime! It is all right. You are safe.
There's nothing to fear.
We are here. You are home, Sentinel.
The war!
The war was lost. Cybertron is now but a barren wasteland. We have taken refuge here on planet Earth. Its human race is our ally.
My ship. We came under fire. The pillars. Where are the pillars?
You saved 5 of them, including the control pillar.
Only 5? We once had hundreds.
Excuse me, gentlemen. May I ask, what is this technology you're looking for?
It is the ability to reshape the universe. Together, the pillars form a space bridge. I designed, and I alone can control it. It defies your laws of physics to transport matter through time and space.
You're talking about a teleportation device, aren't you?
Yes, for resources, for refugees.
Refugees or troops of soldiers, weapons, maybe bombs. A means of an instant strike. That's its military function, isn't it?
It is our technology, and it must be returned.
Yes, if humans say so. You can't just bring weapons of mass destruction into our atmosphere. Kinda have to clear customs first. A little formality called paperwork kinda separates us from the animals.
I will overlook your condescending tone if you heed the gravity of mine. The Decepticons must never know the space bridge is here. For in their hands, it would mean the end of your world.